going to be doing 3 minifigures, not 1, but 3 this time. Okay, so yeah, guys, I haven't really pre-opened them. My assistant has, so yeah. They've just placed it down on the table, so I haven't looked there yet, I promise, guys, so yeah. Or they placed the first one, so yeah. Let's get started. Let's see the first one is. Haven't looked there, as you can see, guys, and we've got the French. No, we don't. What? He's built like the French bulldog because I got the dog over here. But I'll show you him later, guys. But I actually got the caveman with weights. Yes. So he's a new minifigure. He's either doing 100 kgs, 100 tons, 100 pounds. I don't know what he's doing. So yeah, that's the first one. Next is the, this is the French one, guys. As you can see, here's the French guy over here in his blue jersey with the red scarf, nice moustache. As you can see, the last guy also had a great moustache. We got his classic baguette or croissant or whatever he wants to call it. And then here's the French bulldog, or he's a pug, I don't know. So, let me just show him to you guys. So yeah, he's quite cute. I like his little short tail. So yeah, the last one is the, let's see. Guys, I haven't really looked, but when I looked like that, I was just looking towards our bookshelf. Let me try and see if I can show you. As you can see, guys, over there, that's our bookshelf. As you can see, we've got some nice Lego back there, and let's go this way, my dog. So yeah, he is the mystery minifigure, yay! So, I mean, like, I know he's the mystery minifigure, but he's common because I've already got one. I've already got one, he's somewhere in my Lego city back there. So yeah, I've already got actually the Lego mystery minifigure, so jiggle, guys. So yeah, I've already got him. He must be really common if I've already got him. So yeah, that's gonna be probably the video here. Oh yeah, I wanted to tell you guys. So you guys can check me out on Twitter and Instagram. Just search Just Imagination. And then you can find me. So yeah, guys, that's gonna be the end of my video here. And I'll see you all later.